There's a part for you to sing. It sounds like many of you may know it already, which is great. Let's just try it all together, and the people who don't know it, listen carefully and see if you can learn it, okay? Here's how it goes. You sound like a choir of angels. The acoustics in here are wonderful. This is just the kind of building that I know they designed for zombies to sing in.
Refrain.
Come to think of it, there is some raising from the dead that happens. You know what I'm about. Here's the thing though, it sounds a little too nice is the problem. Because if it were zombies, it would not sound nice at all. Most zombies do not have very good singing voices. Most zombies are also, they're kind of disorganized. They don't really pay attention to what the other zombies are doing. They just kind of do their own thing. Very free spirits, zombies. A lot of them, when you hear them singing, you'll notice that a lot of them are starting early, finishing late, singing a completely different song. So really it should sound ragged and awful and chaotic and terrifying, okay? And if you don't want to sing, that's fine. I agree with you. You should just make zombie noises and that would actually be preferable, okay? Let's try it again, okay? And we'll get to common ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues who were chewing out the doors. I guess we'll table this for now. Glad to see you take constructive criticism well.